and the racetrack. People are arriving. It's early morning. Today is Saturday, and there are a number of practice sessions and three races. From a hill in the center of the course, one can see here's where the car should first appear. Here come the cars on the pace lap. They'll make one slow circuit of the track as they're doing now. And when they pass the start-finish line, they will be given the green flag and the race will be on. Number 37's in front, followed by the two blue Alphas. The start-finish line is at the top of this little hill they're going up now. There's the bulk of the field following them. See, it looks like something has happened to the leaders. The men who were first and second have dropped out for some reason. Let's see. 37 is in the lead now. Let's see. That's the third and fourth place man there. Oh, a lot of them are missing this curve, you can see. Let's see, I believe 26 apparently is taking the lead. 37 must have spun out. He's now second. We moved to a different spot on the course now. one of the cars that had been leading. This man has troubles, apparently. Six is still leading, 37 is still second. Continually dropping out, as you can see. But the rest of them keep right on going. And there are quite a few of them, so a few dropouts don't make too much difference in the appearance of the race. Here's your leader, still 26. 37, still running second. And the DB, I believe, is fourth. Let's see. Oh, he may have moved up to third. Yes, the DB has moved up to third spot now. This man appears to have problems. Looks like he's probably going to go out. Let's see. Yes, he's going out. We've moved to another spot on the track now. Here's 26, still the leader. . 37 still running second. The leaders have lapped some of the slower cars. That's the reason they're sort of bunched up at the moment. They're passing some of the slower ones. Here's a Sprite that has decided to withdraw. Sport Prince is still running. And so is your leader. . 37 is still second. There goes your winner, number 26 Alpha. They're clearing the track for the start of the next race. This break gives the spectators a chance to move around to a different spot on the track. And also a chance to get some refreshments. That's the bomb that indicates 5 minutes till the next race. Here's a helicopter ferrying passengers around the track. This is a pace lap of the F production H modified race. The H modified cars are in front, followed by the F production cars. They'll get the green flag when they pass the start finish line this next time. Modified cars. now move to Canada Corner.
Now the field well spread out at this point.